see where this leads. Back outside. What else is up here? There's a ruin in there. Looks like the ornament. Were part of something called the Knights of Lights holiday promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by changing holograms above ground? How? Oh. Part of the codes here, too. I should have what I need to open the door. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work.
Yeah. So the Boom Sisters wandered back into camp. I knew sending you out there was a solid bet. And now, they have a new project to set their minds to.
I heard you had something to do with that.
A good shardsman knows how to turn impending disaster into opportunity. And speaking of shards, you here to buy something? Good fortunes to you.
See you later, Abedant.
If you hear anything exploding, it's probably Moreland.
But did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo, and it's not the only one I found. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set. I think there are more scattered in ruins beyond the desert. I might be able to track them down.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out. Which one should I try first?
I want to see this one.
And so the wordsmith set out to bring new light to the ruins above. Sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a panghorn. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. Wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrated. From journeys unknown, the Nora returned to the teller of tape. So, what?
Let's go with this one.
I'll get right to it. Beneath the cascade of golden leaves, the old wordsmith found himself reflecting inwards. Meditation of the mind, and the calming of the spirit. Good to... So,
Let's put this one up.
By our hero. Showers of sparks and serpents. Whatever they were celebrating, it must have been quite a festival.
Once again! I
can't beat you every time. I want you to develop a complex.
Yeah. Shut up and grab me a grog.
You can grab it yourself after you lose again.
It's just when these things start, they don't ever stop.
Just like your mouth. Ready when you are.
Let's do it. Loser buys the next round.
You found those face painters, huh?
This will break my fall. Old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, time to take a look around. Inside the tower. Looks like another ornament. But how to get in there?